Hi, my YouTube family. This is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, I'm going to share how you can turn an old clock to a different looking, give it a new look. So this is a very old clock and I have decided to give it a new look. So what I'm going to use for this is, I'm going to use a brush. I have a brush and this is a wet napkin to wipe off if I make any mistakes, some dry napkin to wipe off. I'm going to use some mirrors. These are just medium sized mirrors. And I'm going to use the glitter dimensional fabric paint to glue. So first I'm going to just put some paint around and just give it a glossy look. So I'll just put it like this. Now I'm going to kind of give it a glossy look. So just smooth it out like this. So like this, you'll go around and just give it a good glossy look. Now if you make any mistake, you have a wet napkin and just wipe it off. Initially when you creating this, it's very easy to wipe off. So as you see, it has a little bit glossy look. And I'm going to wipe off again any extras. So as you can see, this is right now, it's very easy to wipe off. Now after the glossy look, now I'm going to put my mirrors. So what I have decided is just put my mirrors like this. Halfway this side. I'm not sure if I have enough, so I'm just going to go ahead and see. So I'll just put all around and see if I have enough. And if you don't have enough, according to that, you give you a gap, seeing how many you have. So going to see how many I can put. So far I have 6. 8, 10, Okay, so this is, I don't know how these two got stuck, probably glue. So that will be a hard job to get it out. So I see 20 so far. Let's see. I have 20 and then 24. Okay, let's see if I can do a little bit closer. So like this, you have to play it around and see how much gap you like to give. This, so far I have 22. I have 25. I can give two more. One more, so it will be on this side. A little bit tedious job, but it's fun, and when it's done you will be happy. If you have an old clock and you want to give it a new look, I'm sure you will be happy. Now this is the last one, so I have 26 mirrors. I'm going to adjust them and then glue them. Let me move this around and see exactly what are we dealing with right now. So I'm going to put them a little closer. Okay, now we'll see what is the gap between them. to make sure that they have exactly same gap. See here, you can see that somewhere more gap, somewhere less. So you just fix it around before you do your final glue, so that way it's not looking too off. I think this looks pretty good now. So now I'm going to go ahead and start gluing. So hopefully this will give a new look. At least this will add something new to my old clock. Now I had this clock for a while, long time. Now be sure to put a lot of glue, because you want these mirrors are heavy and you want them to glue here, so you put a lot of this paint slash glue. And whatever is rolling down, you can always just spread it around, give it a glow. This is very like you do it on your own pace, you know, very calming. If it rolls down, it's okay, because we're just gonna pull it up. It will take little time to glue, but it will glue. So you have to kind of glue them one by one, and this is a job where you need to be very patient. And on the other hand, this is kind of a job which will really calm you down. So if you're looking for some meditative, calm moments, do this. So just be sure to press it down. So you'll pick up one by one and press it down firmly once you put the paint. And be sure to do it on a tray or something where you can leave it for 2-3 hours to dry. This is a good activity for having your kids join in and just do it, and this will sure to calm down a jumpy kid. So you can go either way, this side or that side. If it slides down, it's okay, because you could just put it back up on and just press it. All we have to do is keep it there for like 10-15 minutes until it starts attaching itself.
just give it a nice press. And this could be a good Christmas project to do with your kid. If you have a tray, it's good because you can rotate, because you don't want to pick it up while doing it. So I'm going to have to show you later, because this needs to dry a couple of hours. And I made today a happy birthday banner too. I was making it for someone's birthday. I thought, why buy the banner, even if the banner is like $2. But still, you know, if you can make it, and the one you buy at the store, after the birthday you toss it in the trash, but the one you will make it, you can keep it for years to come. It's like a real nice activity with the kid. So the banner I made for the birthday, I use sequin. I'm going to share with you as soon as the banner dries. I'm going to put it on a string and then I'll share with you. So be sure to give a gentle press. So three things to remember. You lay them down and see where you want to put them. And then you put them all around. Give them proper gap. And then you'll have to, after you put the glitter diamonds in a fabric pin, then you have to press it down, give it a gentle press. So now I'm going to wait on this for 1 or 2 hours, but at this time, this is a good time for you to wipe down if you made any mistake. So I'm going to give you the final look after an hour. If you have a little bit of paint rolling down, be sure to, this is the time to just spread it around, just to make it glossy so it doesn't look like paint rolling away. So just check. So that's why you have your tray, so you can roll it around and check it. So everywhere, wherever it's kind of like paint rolling down, those just mix it and make it really smooth it out. Give it a nice gloss. This very nice gloss. So like this, you rotate and you check it to be sure that there is nothing like, you know, leaking or looking like paint coming out. So that's why you have your brass and the tray to rotate it. So I'll just give a final look by rotating it.
Okay, it seems fine. So now I'll just wait for a couple of hours for it to dry and then I'll give you a look, final look. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video, and I will see you with many more videos. Merry Christmas, everyone. I know all of you are getting ready for the Christmas, so am I. Thank you. Have a good night.